Hi, I'm soon-to-be Mayor Dave Kleis, and I would love to talk.
Son of a bitch.
Hi there, I'm soon-to-be Mayor Dave Kleis.
Son of a bitch.
Hi, I'm soon-to-be Mayor Dave Kleis. Hi, I'm soon-to-be Mayor Dave Kleis, and I would love to talk to you.
Me? Oh, I'm Luigi South of Maggio. You can call me Luigi Coletto.
Is that your middle name?
No. Doesn't look like you're doing too hot, old Davey. So allow me to offer my services to you. Free of charge for a small price. Here's my card.
Whoa!
Give me a call when you want to take things a bit more seriously.
Okay, you know what? I'm doing just fine on my own.
Well, that's what the last guy said. And he's sitting at the bottom of the river.
What, are you threatening me?
No, relax, Dylan. We both know in the name of Chef Boyardee, you ain't winning this thing. I can change that. Let me help you win this election.
Why on earth would you do that?
Well, let's just say I got friends in very high places, and I can persuade them to like you. So just let your old Uncle Luigi figure things out.
What's in it for you, huh?
Nothing at all. Just remember, I got you to win this thing. All right? Can I see that card?
Aren't you early or something?
It's 8 o'clock, John.
Well, it's common courtesy to give the former mayor some time.
Well, I'm very eager to get started. It's time for you to go, John. Learn how to play golf or something.
I'm not sure you're ready for this job, Dave.
I did spend the last 10 years serving the state senate, so I think I'll be just fine.
Just fine?
Yeah.
So you think just because you were pushing pencils in a nice and tidy office that you got a single fucking clue what this city is really about?
Get out, John.
Just be careful, Dave. If you don't pay attention, you just might lose yourself along the way.
Oh, watch out there, former mayor. Come on, get out of here. Hopefully I don't see him ever again.
Davey, look how far you've come, all right?
Okay.
Last time I saw you, you were so lost. You were knocking on doors with one hand and your Johnson was on your other.
All right. I've seen
a drunken Sicilian find his way to Maglione Avenue faster.
Yeah. Okay.
Oh my God, I mean, you were so lost. Last time I saw someone that lost, they still call me Salta Fumaggio.
Okay, all right. Okay, Luigi, first of all, great to see you too. What are you doing here?
Well, I'm gonna need a little pepperoni on this pizza, you know what I mean? Now that you're in charge,
we can run
this town!
I don't owe you anything.
Listen, Davey, this can go as smooth as a martini on a Friday night or as hard as macaroni on Monday morning. I don't care, but either way, you and I are gonna run this city, okay?
Okay, fine, but what do you want?
Well, first of all, you know, we gotta look at some things. We got some people to take care of first. All right, let's go here.
So what do you have?
Well, that depends. Do you have what I need?
The 3DS is en route.
Yes!
Now give me what we agreed.
This will make my career.
And this will save mine.
Hey, Clyde, I've got more news than the altar boy who just got jerked off by the Pope.
Jesus Christ.
Get a fat load of this pineapple.
This isn't a good time. What the fuck is
this? Oh, that's my dry clean. Sorry. Take a look at this. Clean Maya seen with dirty Luigi on the side of Pastrana.
What?
They think I'm filthy. They've got more nerve than the Italian guy from Raging Bull.
I'm compromised. My career could be over. Why did I ever get in the leagues with Light of You? And you are filthy. They don't think you're filthy. They know you're filthy. My spotless reputation is up in flames.
Oh, relax. You're more wound up than my best girl after an episode of The Real Housewives. All we need to do is get to this guy before he squeaks.
That sounds like you're gonna kill him.
No, we're just gonna show him how it's done in my community.
Yeah, definitely means you're gonna kill him.
Listen, the only thing that I'm gonna kill is a Jersey Mike sub on 7th, alright? All you have to do is set up a meeting with this guy and I'll handle the rest, okay? Sometimes
these
Americans piss me
off. Listen, Dave, I appreciate you meeting me in this inconspicuous alleyway, but we're publishing, okay? We're already moving.
Come on, Leslie. There's got to be some sort of arrangement we can come to.
I'm sorry, man. I can't, okay?
You know what? Hey, okay? Come on. Hey, buddy.
Hey, let me double your fare. Let's talk about this. Come on, all right?
Whoa,
hey.
Dude.
I'm touching him there.
It's not about the money, okay? It's about the game. You just got played.
Oh, you
hey there, mobbing my whole buddy! Hey,
let's go over here! Let's have a talk, huh?
Hey,
let's
have a talk!
Let's have a talk! Please,
relax!
Easy.
Come on!
I am the mayor of St. Cloud. I don't stoop into this level, but Luigi here does.
Oh. Do your thing, Luigi.
Right. Yeah. I got a little present for you, Marvin. A real good present for you.
Oh, what's that?
Oh, it's a little friend I like to call sticking your nose where it don't belong!
Luigi!
Oh. I
should
have known that Guatemalan guy was
going to
rip me off.
Oh, don't bring race into
it. Jesus! Luigi! What are you doing?
Well,
he's dead,
huh? What do you mean?
We can't just leave him here. You're right about that. Let's get the slab of meat out of here.
Just kill people like this, man. I mean, what if we get caught?
Oh, come on, Curtis. Give me a break. You're acting like a fool here. We're not gonna get caught. Between you and me, we own half the cops in this city. Now, who are you? You're Dave Kleis. You're the mayor of St. Cloud. Last time this old boy checked. If you ask me, you can be unstoppable. You can own this town.
All right, Kleis.
Play back in my day. I'll play a little something for you. Ready?
Right. Okay, I get it, all right? Is there a particular reason that you're here disturbing me?
Yes, I know who gave the reporter the tip about you.
Who was it?
Ellen Becker. Here's what we're gonna do. I've got a list of guys who follow my every command. So, I can have them go, take care of Ellen Becker.
No. We're gonna go, you and me. We're gonna find him. And you and me, we're gonna kill him. None of your boys. It's you and me.
The State Department will not know what to fucking do with that. I am the White House.
Hey, buddy.
Hey, Johnny.
Mice.
Yep. How's it feel, John? You little bitch!
Johnny. What are we gonna do with you, huh? Tried to get me kicked out of office.
Rightfully so.
You know, you shouldn't mess with the most powerful man in St. Cloud.
I can't believe it. Power's already got to your fucking head! Come here!
Come here!
I'm gonna hear you.
kill me, Kleis? Is that what you're gonna do? You don't have to do that. You know that, right?
I have any fucking right that I want! I'm the goddamn mayor of St. Cloud! I can do anything! And I will do anything! So get to the ground.
Yeah, get up here.
Johnny, there's still something you don't know about me. The reason I'm not in State Senate anymore, why I'm here, I'm not just gonna be mayor. One term, two terms. I'm gonna be mayor forever.
Yeah,
forever. And that's why you didn't make it. You lack ambition. That's what you lack. But hey, calm down, buddy. It's all gonna be over soon. I'm in this for the long run, but it's you. You're not gonna be around to see it, all right? See you around.
Ready for me?
Finish him.
Thanks, bro.
Not the time, kid.
I'd forget so easily.
Forget what?
December 1986. Ringing any bells? No?
Fuck you, you son of a bitch! And learn how to spell your name right!
Mr. Kleis!
What do you think? I'm messing around, huh?
I'm the kind of G the little homies wanna be like, on my knees in the night, saying prayers in the streetlight.
Been standing most of the night.
There's someone here to see you.
Bring him to me.
What was that?
Bring him to me.
Right away, sir. He's ready for you.
It's me, Luigi.
Luigi, come here, you. You're my best goddamn friend. You never betray me. You never double cross me, would you?
Oh, no.
Good.
It's been a while. How you doing?
I'm good. I've been thinking a lot about Putnam.
What do you mean?
How did he get into this city?
What?
Who let that scumbag into my city?
He's a state representative.
Then how'd he get in the state?
He's a plague. Don't you get it?
He's walking around like a monkey.
You know, he's Greek, too.
What does that have to do with anything?
New rule.
no Greeks in this city, in my city. No, no Greeks.
No Greek people here in the city.
None.
You saying that to me because I got a lot of friends.
Oh, no, come on. Kidding. How are you? How have you been? Good?
Good. I'm all right. Icy.
Hot.
All right. Looks like the city's warming up to me.
Oh, really? They fucking hate me.
Yeah. I got a press conference in 5 hours about the Girl Scouts of America campaign.
Good. That's really good. I'm so fucking happy for you, buddy. You're my best. You're my best goddamn friend. You know that, right?
Yeah.
Hey.
Yeah.
I love you. Yeah. Come here. Come on.
What are you doing? No,
come here. Just, Kleis, come here. What are you? Come here. Okay. That's enough.
Now. Hey. Well. Hey.
I'm so happy for you. I am not gonna leave this couch till your press conference. All right.
All right. That's nice, Kleis, but it's in 5 hours, so you're not gonna, you know. It's in 5 hours.
And?
Well, surely you're not going to sit here and wait all that time. Clearly you've got something else to do, right, Kleis?
Fox News Media, America's News, and much more.
Okay, all right. First of all, I'd like to start this address by saying...
It's no wonder he's in the top of the
poll. Well, I say, he's saying such lovely things about you, sir.
Yes, I'd also like to thank Eric Putt
for his contributions to the Girl Scouts of America. He seriously has been a game changer this year, and I hope you're considering him for real.
I believe he said Eric Putnam.
I don't want to fucking ask you what he said. I know what he fucking said.
Hey, Kleis, I got great news. I was voted onto the city council. Isn't that great?
Yeah.
Anyway, the council has a couple issues they'd like me to discuss with you.
Really? That's great.
Yeah, well, we need to start with...
Let's start talking.
Yeah, the infrastructure problems, you know?
I agree, let's move on.
We also need to talk about the sports betting and the gambling problems that are plaguing our youth.
I can attest to that. I mean, I personally just bet next year's budget on horse number 4, and needless to say, we're gonna need to fundraise a little bit because horse number 4 didn't win.
Sir, the real reason I'm here is to discuss your behavior. It's erratic at best. You've been seen publicly naked a dozen times.
That's just not confirmed.
You clearly have a drinking problem. Your marriage is struggling.
It's done. That's how much it's struggling.
Kleis, come on. You're better than this.
You know, Luigi, what happened to you? You've just changed so much, and I've remained perfect.
Come here, Luigi. Tell me, are you the mayor of St. Cloud?
No.
Then, who are you? You're nobody. You're nobody, Luigi. You're just a two-bit thug.
Wait, come on, Kleis.
No, you're a punk! You're a punk! You know what? It's my city! You're a bad mayor, Kleis! You're a bad mayor! I'll be the first to say it! I won't be the last.
Hey, Kleisy, I know emotions got high back there, but, I just want to tell you I'm sorry for coming off, too strong there. You've been doing a great job, and I just want you to know that I'm your friend, and I don't think you're a bad mayor, and I'm sorry for saying that, alright, Kleis? But, you know, just give me a call back, alright, Kleis?
Guess my invitation got lost in the mail, huh?
Hey, Kleis, what are you talking about?
I guess my invitation was lost in the mail. That's what I mean by I guess my invitation was lost in the mail.
What you know, Kleis, I've just been working here, Kleis.
Did you forget about your old friend Eric so fast?
Oh, you didn't think I'd notice, huh?
I have eyes and ears everywhere. You know who I am? I'm the fucking mayor of St. Cloud. Now tell me, how long have you been in league with that pum?
Listen, Kleisy, calm down.
You realize what you've done, right? You understand that you have fucking ruined me.
Just calm down, all right?
How am I gonna come back from this? Everybody knows you're in league with Putnam and going against me.
Oh no, Kleisy. Kleisy, I've always been your friend.
Admit that you used me from the beginning. I wasn't needing you. You needed me. I'm perfect. Everybody loves me. But you're the one who needed power so fucking bad that you had to use
me.
And I fell for it like an idiot.
No, Kleisy! No, come on, Kleisy!
I can see everything. I can see the future. Don't you get it, Luigi? I'm gonna be mayor.
Don't!
Forever!
Don't!
Oh, holy night, the stars are brightly shining. It is the night of the dear Savior's birth. Long lay the world in sin and error pining, till he appeared and the soul felt its worth. A thrill of hope, the weary world rejoices, for yonder breaks a new and glorious morn. Fall on your knees, oh hear the angel voices. Oh, night divine, oh, night when Christ was born.
Sir, Luigi's men are here, and boy, they're mad.
Where's the gun? Where's the gun? You're dead.
I'm dying. I'm Jesus Christ.
You've been out a long time, sir.
Where am I?
You're where you deserve to be.
Heaven?
No, your basement.
Fuck.
You've been shot, sir!
I don't feel it.
You're on a bit of medication, but the results are in. You've won the election. You're the mayor of St. Cloud!
Fuck you, you son of a bitch! And learn how to spell your goddamn name.
Appreciate you meeting me. You're
not even doing Italian!
It's not Italian at all! It's not your accent at all!
Quite a bit of education.
Told them you were living downtown. Son of a bitch. Driving all the old men
crazy. You gotta fuck. Come on, you want to put that fucking gun right in my face.
Dave, get back here.
Gee, sorry.
He has an Italian accent.
Oh yeah.
Hey.
So here.
Hey, Kleis! Oh, sorry about your leg there. How you doing?
So, doesn't look like you're too hot, old man.
Is that your middle name?
Leno.
Sorry, fuck, I'm so sorry, guys. So sorry, I know everybody's cool, fuck.
Mikey, right. Old boy, nice to make your acquaintance.
Who the hell are you?
Ah, me?
Old Davey?
Jesus.
Who the hell are you?
Me? I'm Luigi Saltafumaggio.
Butchered your own name, sorry.
Fumaggio.
Fuck!
I'm too hot, old baby. Come on, Will!
I'm so sorry.
Alright. But you can call me Luigi.
Fuck, right? I'm so sorry!
That's such a good take!
Don't I look jealous over here?
No, you look good. No, you look good.
You can't tell.
Ooh. Greeks.
Ooh, you hate to hear it.
Sorry, what's your final?
Spread the word around. Guess who's back in town?
Yes, smile.
Come on.
Fuck.
Is there a particular reason?
I'm so sorry. Go. Fuck, I'm sorry.
That's it.
And if the boys want to fight, you better let them.
Who was it?
That you boxed in the corner, blasting out my
face. Okay, just go from the back. Okay.
So we gotta reset. Yeah. Okay, I get it, alright? I get it.
Now, is there some reason that you're in my house?
Oh, yeah. I know who gave a tip to the reporter.